Once upon a time in the universe, a star was born. For a star, he wasn't especially hot or cool, an average temperature. And in fact, he was quite an average and ordinary star in all respects.
Kind of ordinary. Not very bright.
You're a yellow star, which means you're hotter than I am, but you're still just average.
You're quite ordinary.
Yes, I know. I'm very ordinary.
Don't mean to yell at you, boy. The best thing for you to do is find yourself some planets.
And now the little star knew what he had to do. He had to find himself some planets and get a name.
It takes a very special star to have and keep planets. And by being very average, you are a special star.